Nice.
Hey everyone, in this video I will show you how you can easily share your Canva designs on WhatsApp. First, head over Canva. I've created a design that I want to share with my friends, so you have two options. If you click on the three dots, a menu will appear, and from there you have to click on copy link, and then you copied the link. The second way to get this link is to open your design, and in the top right corner you also see a share option. Clicking on it will open a menu where you find a more button with three dots at the bottom of the menu. Click on that button and you will see public view link. Click on create public view link and Canva will generate a public view link for your design. Copy the link and go to WhatsApp and paste it to share it with your friends. You can use these shortcuts if you're using a MacBook or a Windows laptop. I always use shortcuts on my laptop for copy and pasting things. If you want to stop sharing your Canva design with your friends, you can easily disable it. To do this, return to your Canva design and click on share again in the top right corner and then click on the three dots and select more. You have to click on this button and then a pop-up from Canva will appear on your screen. Then click on the red delete public view link button and the sharing link will be disabled. You can easily confirm whether it's disabled by clicking on share again and then click on the three dots more button, and you won't see the green live button next to your public view link anymore. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below, and I do my best to assist you if you face any issues. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and don't forget to give it a like and consider subscribing.